container ships here, boy.
Oh, nice. Oh.
worked in the coal mill for 9 years, and there was one guy there, John.
And the abs sit down inside the pipe, spraying this material.
Spraying it on the way up?
On the way down.
On the way down?
Abseiling down.
Interesting. So getting covered in it going down.
So they, in 17 days, they spray.
That's more energy.
Wow.
So you
want
that?
Good.
You want that?
Yeah.
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 Wash
more.
Yeah.
Big abseiling.
Oh, 2,200 degrees centigrade.
26 times 10.
Yeah,
maybe 10. That's 10.
Well,
you'll have to test this one. I'm going to go downstairs and then.
So, no, you can continue. Yeah, all good.
Part of the plant, fella.
Basic blast furnace. So, we dig up iron ore off the ground. You have the iron oxide, Fe2O3, Fe2O4, or that's in silica. Yeah. So, what you need to do then is convert that to liquid iron. So, you need to liberate the oxygen.
That is awesome, man. Seeing the guys do this when he's up close and personal. There we go.
Wow. It's like a volcano, man.
Thank you.
big dust. This is a reference of about 3 foot of roof. This is between about.
Oh, yeah.
Exit into the furnace. Ooh. This is where the blast is actually going into the furnace. It's going into the furnace.
So what's that you've just decoupled and recoupled?
Water.
You can hear the coal running through that pipe, it's in powdered form.
Yeah. It's spray cooling, yeah. Spray cooling. Oh. And then water cooling the pipe that's running through the wall.
Drag is less dense,
so it's that way. You've got so one channel lower than the other.
This siren go when it's actually going to go for it. You're happy? Yeah, ready?
Yep, all ready.
So it's going to slew it round here.
Yeah.
So now he'll check he's happy, and he's happy, he's going for the drill now.
Good.
So that's going to start running in now.
Good.
There we are, so now the drill's going in. And this is just rotary now, no hammer. Oh yeah. See that.
Pretty now.
all in iron.
So when it's about to happen, you'll hear a siren move, a siren start going, so you know we're about there. So that's liquid iron and slag, mainly slag. There
we go. Wow. That was quick.
There's the mud gun. So what he's doing now, so he's injecting all that clay.
Mm-hmm.
That's under pressure, and then that will sit down in front now for about 8 minutes to allow it to all cure and harden, and then he'll draw it out then.
Cool.
It's empty. There's nothing in it. and it just lifts it like that.
Vertical for about 10, so about 3.5 meters, then it goes to a radius and you know, it won't go half.
Yeah, I see there's water in there.
Is it adjustable?
Wow. And that's it. Ooh.
Explain that to Seb, please.
Really hard.
We take the slabs from the caster,
yep.
Reheat them,
dipping the oil now, get all the crop ends out, just falling out from the cap to drop down the chute.
Yeah.
Magnet will go down, magnetise it, pick it up, tie them down, put them in the bin. Lots of noise.
Yeah, we were, when we were building up.
So when they do a roll change, they'll come off that desk and control the roll change and from that desk.
Yeah, that's,
so they'll do all the skimming.
Yeah, yeah, all the to the right, if you go out, you'll see the coil, go the transfer card coming out of the two sets of the holes on.
This is a control room.
Still warm.
Thank you.
which would have been £19 million.
Wow.
So
£19 million for 30 microns.
Yeah. That's so crazy. They had to decline your, well, not decline your order, the Royal Marine. We would have upgraded.
Zero
have
been training,
stay with them.
Oh, that's pretty.
Not steel.
Oh, wow.
Still have the original Rolls Royce engines in them.
Cool. So what's the main power supply for your blast furnaces?
Gas.
Natural gas?
You got a waste gases in the four system.
Mm-hmm. Look at that crane. How long will it take before it starts rolling again?
I'll have a look to see what it's doing.
Alright.
So that means it'll be about just a little over 2 mil thick.
Yeah.
It's nice to see the soft jaws they've got going on.
Thank you.
where they're cutting the edges, trimming the fat off the edges.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Hey guys.
With the one
wow.
Condom on the shoe.
Look at that blueprint.
Just only got one each.
Yeah. Hi. Like the mission control room, man. This is cool.
But it does give us a few problems at the limit.
So you
do like max stitching or something? 2 mils going to be that's what's going to give us the problem. The line was designed for up to 100 degrees C per second. So that was at a maximum gauge of
how we're
going to you just got to extract the heat faster.
Stainless steel on the half strip mill at about 99 to 1000.
Cool.
thing weighs about 10 tons. Or is it 10.3 tons?